Hey, good morning. It is great to see you, and glad to have the Broadway choir back with you all this morning. And for those of you who don't know, the soloist is my daughter in law. This is Lauren Deakins down in Nashville, Tennessee. You know, we're a people who we are so intelligent, and we're so trusting of ourselves that we do too much of that most of the time. And what we need to do is lay all of that down, because Jesus says, I have come for you. And he wants to take care of all of our things, all of our problems, all of our sins, all the things that cause us worry and trouble. And he just wants us to trust him, because once we turn it over to him, he's going to take care of every bit of it. And this song is entitled, You Alone, I Will Trust You.
Thank you. Good morning, Broadway. We are so thrilled you're joining us this morning. Hopefully on the way to the door, you got a bulletin. And if you'll take a few moments to take that out, I'm going to give you a couple of announcements. If you're a longtime family member or a member of Broadway, would you please take the bulletin out? There's a connect card inside of there. Please tear that off and fill that out. Drop it off in the offering plate later on when it's passed. We'd like to hear from you. You can